Hello, and welcome to the virtual spring concert of the Trinity University Handbell Ensemble. In this most unusual year, we have prepared a program entitled, How Can We Keep From Ringing? We videotaped this concert in the Trinity Chapel a week ago, and we are delighted to have the opportunity to share our music with you. And here to introduce our first piece is Emily Nichols.
We open our concert with our much-beloved piece, Toccata on King's Weston. The melody of this piece is known as King's Weston and was written by British composer Ralph Vaughan Williams. Matthew Compton wrote this exciting handbell arrangement, Toccata on King's Weston.
How Sweet the Sound is a jazz arrangement by Jason Krug of the hymn tune Amazing Grace. Selena Davila, a senior music education major from San Antonio, joins us on the alto saxophone. And Freddie Kirk, a junior psychology major from Austin, Texas, accompanies us on cowbell on How Sweet the Sound.
Thank you. next two pieces are original works for handbells by the talented composer Kevin McChesney. A year ago at Thanksgiving, the Trinity Handbell Ensemble performed at Carnegie Hall and Radio City Music Hall in New York City under the direction of Kevin McChesney. It was a weekend we will always remember.
Kevin McChesney's piece, Grand March, features one of our bass bell ringers, Emerson Spradling, on French horn. Please enjoy Grand March.
Also arranged by Kevin McChesney is our next piece entitled Tempest. The first part of the piece describes the coming of a storm. The irregular meter reflects the random flashes of lightning. The storm gets closer and closer, and finally, the tempest erupts with the second section of the piece. Here, the driving forces of nature, both terrifying and majestic, are brought to bear with fearsome force, but also with dancing exuberance. Tempest.
Thank you.
Texas handbell arranger Arnold Sherman arranged our next piece for handbells, How Can I Keep From Singing, or as we affectionately refer to it as, How Can We Keep From Ringing? The beautiful song was originally written by Robert Lowry. The handbell arrangement opens with what is known as the singing bell technique. This technique employs a dowel which is rubbed around the outside rim of a handbell to create vibrations. This technique was initially developed in Asia and is often known as the Tibetan singing bowl or Tibetan singing bell. Today, our handbell ensemble is honored to be joined on this piece by mezzo-soprano, assistant professor of voice at Trinity University, Dr. Jacquelyn Matava.
My life flows on. Malele is an African-inspired piece. The word for Malele means forever in Swahili. Jason Krug has written this original piece. Percussionists Freddie Kirk joins us on djembe, a West African drum, and Corrine Tallman, a first-year music education student from Fort Collins, Colorado, plays the shakere, a West African shaker instrument. Malele or forever.
If you've ever been near a large historic church with the huge 100-pound bells in Europe, you may have heard what's known as a bell peal. This next piece, Peal con Brio, is inspired by these bell peals played by historic bells ringing from the belfries across the countryside or in Parker Chapel. Con Brio means with spirit, or literally, with fire, and we think you will agree that it is well named. Peal con Brio.
Thank you. Leonard Cohen first wrote his beloved piece, Hallelujah, in 1984, and at the time, it received only modest success. But 37 years later, it has been recorded over 300 times. It is written in 12/8 meter, which evokes both early rock and roll and gospel music. Cohen's view was that many different hallelujahs exist, including melancholic, fragile, uplifting, or joyous hallelujahs, depending on the performer and the performance. Hallelujah.
Thank you so much for joining us in our spring concert today. We close our concert with Arnold Sherman's rousing arrangement of the American spiritual, Down by the Riverside. This spiritual is also known as Ain't Gonna Study War No More. Two of our ringers, Ethan Jones from Fort Worth and Mai Vo from Hanoi, Vietnam, play socially distanced piano four hands on Down by the Riverside. Thank you.
That hails on you.